is another flight of the H King Yak-11. I've flown this one a few times. It flies really nice, a lot of fun. You just gotta be careful on the landings. You gotta really pin the tail down when you land with full up rudder. Otherwise, it can tip over on the front and damage the prop.
Engine on.
All right, here we go. Wow, this one's really powerful. All right, ready for takeoff. Into the wind. A little bit up elevator. Gear up. Watch out for that sun. Come around this way. Okay. Oh, she's climbing, really climbing. I've set the calibration on the
7 minutes
plane, and it seems like it's flying a bit on the up, but that's okay. Better than down. Let's bring her by here and see how she looks. Oh, really nice. She's flying like a kite. Let's turn before we get into that sun. And let's give her some speed. Oh yeah, this thing will move. Whoo! Let's come by here a fast one. Come down a bit. And now let's give her. You hear that prop ripping the sky?
6 minutes.
Bring it around this way. Wow. Awesome. I'll try for landing. I need a bit. I like to practice my landings a bit on this baby. It's a bit, not really tricky, but you gotta really watch. Because it'll want to nose over on you if you're not careful. Get her down, where is she? Get her down. Bring her down, keep coming down nicely, level the wings, a bit of throttle, just like that, and then pin the elevator, pin the tail down. Okay, taxi her back, nice and slow. There it is. The Yak-11 by Hobby King.